here by one review, and today I'll be showing you some my LPS customs. First one is Apple Frost. Here's Apple Frost. She used to be a kitty pet. She used to be a kitty pet, but she actually became a loner with Swiss Shadow. I'll show him after her. She actually became mates with him. And they actually made a plan called Swiss Plan together. So here's she. She's not really good painted. I guess she's okay for a warrior cat series I'm going to make. And of course I have more. So next, this one is with Shadow. I actually worked hard on this and I think that it turned out great. So there's not much paint anywhere, but it's okay. I think it's okay. He was actually the creator of Swiss Clan. He was the creator of Swiss Clan, so he was actually the leader. Next one.
Cute little puppy.
This is Tony Fever. He actually did get customized. There's a paint right there. But moving on. This is Cream Frost. You might know her. Actually, painted her, but it didn't turn out well. So next one. This is Meg Kid. This is one of Apple Frost and Swift Shadow's kid. It looks more like Swift Shadow. Moving on. This is Fury Kid. This is also one of their kits. Come on, focus. I won't focus, but he's a brown tabby like his mother. Next one. This is one of the kits that they adopted. Its name is Gold Kit. Moving on now. Actually, that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember, these are my LPS customs so far. But I think I'll use this OC, but I'll use it as a female when I do it. Bye, guys.